FC24 is a game best enjoyed with friends. The game supports crossplay, meaning you can play with your friends playing on consoles and handhelds. However, multiplayer gameplay has been a long-standing issue with EA games. If you have been experiencing network connectivity errors when playing FC24 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check your network connection. Sometimes the issue might be with your network connection, preventing you from joining a multiplayer game. You need to ensure your internet connection is stable and strong. Restart your modem and router if needed. If you are using a VPN or proxy, disable them temporarily as they might interfere with the game's connection. Method 2. Verify server status. First, make sure that the EA servers are up and running on the website. If EA is running a maintenance check, you will not be able to log into the game and play it. Unfortunately, there is no official page for EA FC24 like NBA 2K to check server status. You can learn the state of EA FC24 servers by heading to their dedicated X account. You can also check the EA FC24 server status by using websites such as Down Detector. You can check if other EA FC24 players are experiencing the same problems or not. If you are experiencing server issues, you need to sit back and wait. Sooner or later, you will be able to jump right back on the pitch and play EA FC24 again. Method 3. Quit background applications. Background apps can consume bandwidth and lead to lag. Sharing your internet connection with other devices or users actively use bandwidth-intensive applications can result in network congestion and cause lag in EA FC24. If you have any such applications running, you need to turn them off. Go to Task Manager by pressing the key combination Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape. Here, disable or end all unnecessary apps while playing FC24. Method 4. Change DNS server manually. Another solution you can try is changing the DNS server manually. Follow these steps for the same. In the Start menu, type Control Panel and click on the first option. Go to Network and Internet. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Double-click on your network adapter to open the Wi-Fi status window. Here, click on Properties. Select IPv4. Select the radio button next to Use the following DNS server addresses. In Preferred DNS server, type the following 8.8.8.8. In Alternate DNS server, type the following 8.8.4.4. Close all the windows and return to the game. Method 5. Add FC24 to Firewall Exceptions. Ensure that EA FC24 has the necessary permissions through your Windows firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, scroll down and click on Allow an app through Firewall link. on the next screen, check the little box next to app or program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 6. Update network drivers. Outdated network drivers can cause connection problems. Visit your PC manufacturer's website or the network card manufacturer's website to download the latest drivers. You can also manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager, then select Device Manager. Locate and right-click on Network Adapters. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search automatically for updated driver software. Launch the game after the driver updates and check if the error persists. Method 7. Perform a network reset. If the steps above didn't work, you will need to perform a network reset. To do so, open the Settings app and click on Network and Internet from the left pane. Here, scroll down to find the Network Reset option. Click on it. Click on Reset now. You will need to restart your PC for the reset to take effect. And there you have it. 7 different solutions to help you fix the network connectivity issues when playing EAFC 24. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.